When a parking garage collapsed in Lower Manhattan, the FDNY sent in one of its new robodogs to survey the unstable structure. One person was killed and five people were injured in the accident as the falling concrete floors settled on each other, like what one witness described as a stack of pancakes.